In this video, I'm going to show you how to add iPhone sticker in Canva. It's quite simple. So all you have to do is go into the elements and let's type in iPhone stickers. And here you can see there are the options. Let's go and see all. And yeah, I'm going to tap in this one. You can like adjust the sizes, close the sun. It's almost like a graphics, you know. They're also like this. So yeah, this is how you add iPhone stickers to the Canva. I hope this video was helpful. If so, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. And yeah, if you have any queries, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section down below. I'll be more than happy to help you with that. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video.